Riflemen get jaded talking about bullets leaping from muzzles at 3,000 feet per second. Ho-hum, lots of them do that. But let's put that in perspective. Miles per hour. 3,000 feet per second, that means your bullet is going 2,045 miles an hour.